Good day, YouTube and Facebook fans. Today, I would like some ice cream. The flavor would be our native tamarind. So this video would be a reference to making some tasty Bahamian tamarind ice cream. It's only about three ingredients. You have the heavy cream, tamarind sauce, sweet milk, actually four ingredients, and the vanilla extract. So let's get started on this ice cream. First we would add 2 cups of chilled heavy cream. And we'll add next, we'll add 1 cup of condensed milk or sweet milk. Cup of sweet milk, I already measured it out. We'll whip this for about a minute, minute and a half until it's become nice, thick and fluffy. And after that, we'll also add at the same time a tablespoon of some vanilla. And we'll go to work. Start whipping this up. Run this again for about a minute, minute and a half, and that would be at the stage where we would have to go to the next step by adding in tamarind sauce. Give it about 30 seconds more. Make a transfer and add in a cup of tamarind sauce. And you just fold this in to the mixture. We'll transfer this into a bowl that we would freeze for about 24 hours. The end results would be the best Bahamian tamarind daiquiri. Best ever. That should be freeze about 24 hours and we'll see what it looked like at the end. If this video was of any interest to you, why don't you just hit the subscribe button, click on the like, and leave a comment so that I can get back to you. So thanks for watching, and I see you in my next video. Bye.